Field police still asking for help finding this man. 18-year-old Corleon Thomas is a suspect accused in a brutal attempted carjacking. The attacker opened the victim's door and hit her with brass knuckles. The victim able to fight him off with pepper spray, but she was badly hurt. If you have any information that you think can help, you're asked to call Greenfield Police.